Yeah. Are you ready for the opening?
I am really ready. It was a tired day, but it will be amazing evening tonight.
I am here in Almere, and over there in the big building over there that I'm just going to show you in a minute will be the opening of the Artstone Gallery, and that's a gallery that's going to sell my art. And I want to just give you a short impression, not a 50 minute long clip, but just a short impression of what this art gallery will look like and what kind of people will be there. I hope pretty people. The opening, took some pictures in front of my art with me, with people, don't know why, but they did. Now I'm on my way home to make more art, so thank you, bye bye. The place where the gallery opening is today is also a theater, so there's a lot of shows there, and I guess that is a good thing because there's lots of big stars, and you know, if there's lots of big stars, it's okay for me to be there. And if these guys, if those guys are here, you know, who am I to be here, to even stand on the same ground as these guys, you know, Ernst and Bobby, masters of art.